All right, why don't we walk through our solution function compare averages? Remember that we're performing a t-test on two sets of baseball data, left-handed and right-handed hitters. We want to perform a Welch's t-test and determine with 95% confidence whether or not the average batting average of the two cohorts is different. In other words, do left-handed hitters have a statistically significant different average batting average than right-handed hitters? First, we read our data into a pandas data frame. So baseball data equals pandas.read.csv, and then the location of our CSV file. Then we're going to split the data into two data frames, one for left-handed hitters and one for right-handed hitters. We do this by saying baseball data left equals baseball data, and then index on baseball data handedness equals L. We can do the same thing for right-handed hitters. Then we'll use scipy.stats.ttestend to perform a Welch's t-test on these two data frames. So result equals scipy.stats.ttestend, and then we pass in baseball data left average, baseball data right average, and we say equal var equals false. Now we're going to produce an output in the desired format. So if result 1 is less than or equal to 0.05, that is, if our p-value is less than or equal to 0.05, we'll return false, and then the output of scipy.stats.ttestend. Else, we'll return true, and then the result of scipy.stats.ttestend. So this is a basic implementation of how we can do Welch's t-test using Python.